Greetings, boys and girls. This is Jack Dion from Zeal Entertainment, and it's been quite a long time since I recorded anything. It's now November, currently when I'm recording these, and the last time I did this was like July or August, so I have a new computer now, so I can just get right to the fun. Today, we are actually going to... Nobody actually requested this. This is kind of something I saw that interested me. I never seen it before, and it's Panic at the Disco, as you guys can see in the description, and it's the song called Carry On, Wayward Son, and it's live in Las Vegas. Now, the person put it as Carry On, My Wayward Son. That's not the actual title. That's just what they sang in the song, but that's not the title. I looked it up. It's one of the few songs I like that's from the 70s, so we are going to get right into it and play. And let's see what we get. I don't like the reflections in the glasses. It bothers me. I'm sure it bothers some. A few. Hopefully nobody. Gibson bass, Fender.
You guys are awesome.
And a person.
And listen, we'd like to play two more songs if that's cool.
Please don't tell me that's a Telecaster. That'd be terrible.
Fuck curfew, exactly. Nobody ever followed that shit growing up in Vegas anyway, right? So.
There's a curfew in Vegas.
What'd you like to do now?
Lame. Nice mic.
Just tell all the parents that brought their kids tonight, thank you. Because you didn't have to do it. You're probably sick of hearing our song as a ringtone or something. I don't know. You might not like our band. That's okay. And if you do,
the drummer just.
But we'll do something extra special. We
randomly waves. That's funny.
And there's a band that we love from a particular video game. They're called Kansas. And this song is called Carry On, My Wayward Son. And this is for our dads.
Ooh.
For our cool dads.
Tornado.
My dad's a shredder. So this is for you, Pops.
I think that's a tornado. The guitar.
Carry on my wayward son. Let me be swinging what's done.
Ow!
Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry.
Fender Telecaster, Fender, and Fender bass. Guess they like Fenders. I like them already. This is really weird to see. You need to turn up the guitar solo, guys. Wasn't that impressive anyways. Someone's guitar is on the tune. Ever so slightly. It's like I have a tuner in my head, I can tell. That is a 70s guitar, so that's cool. That is nice. Nice indeed. Nice bow tie. trying to copy one of the doctors. Doctor Who. I can tell you each chord he's playing. Kind of going a little fast though. Bar chord, it's a little difficult. Maybe I should do a cover of this song. That's the cool thing about amps. Show up. He's like drunk or something. Or get in there. Pretty cool. That was pretty cool indeed. That was Panic at the Disco doing a cover of the Kansas song Carry On Wayward Son. Live in Las Vegas. Now I looked that song up. I just wanted to see what exact year it was. It was actually recorded this year, 40 years ago in December, so 40 years ago next month, and, it was released exactly a year after it was recorded, so it was recorded in 76 and released in 77, so I don't know, maybe they were drunk back then, wouldn't have surprised me. Well, this is, it's kind of nice to see. This is the first time I ever seen, Panic at the Disco live. I do know it's just the singer dude left in the band. So, it was, it's still nice to see. I should have looked in the description to, see when it was recorded, but I don't really care. That cover. Well, I like guitar shredding a lot, so the first cover I heard of the song was a metal shredding cover. It's still good. not everything, not life, not about shredding. I guess, maybe, probably not. But yeah, it was still pretty cool to see a pop punk rock baroque pop, whatever you want to call them, band doing a 70s style kind of rock song. So yeah, that was pretty cool. Ratings. I don't even know if I want to do rating the videos anymore. I don't think most people really cared about that. I don't even remember what I used to do anyways. I'm just going to say overall, it was pretty cool. It was pretty cool. Yeah, this video is taking way too long. So, yeah. If you guys liked this video, give that like button a huge hug by clicking on it. If that makes sense to you, does it? Comment in the section below what else you'd like me to do. Preferably, if you do the one song, just put one song down, because I'm starting to get a lot of requests. I have a list of about 20 songs I'm going to go through. I'm actually looking at... I made an actual playlist where I'm putting all your guys' requests. And you guys can look at it at any time. I'm going to do them all. I've added some of my own stuff. I found a few trailers I want to see. There's a Power Rangers trailer I want to go, you know, revisit my childhood. So I have 26 in the list that I'm going to be going through. So your guys' request will be heard. Whether I like it or not, that's a different story altogether. I hope you guys like my hat. My best friend gave it to me. It's the crazy monkey from Family Guy. The crazy monkey or insane monkey. The monkey that's always in the closet, always pointing at Chris. That's what it's supposed to be. So, yeah. You can tell it's really worn down because... but I like it. But yeah, I hope you guys liked this video. Love you all, and... stay safe.